All right, historic autographs. Let's get some auto photos. Here we go. Start things off. Harley Quinn. It is Jenny Slate, Beckett certified. Okay.
Who?
Okay. I don't recognize the name. I'm sure I'd recognize the face, though. Yeah, that's kind of who I thought it was going to be, is Margot Robbie. Let me pick again. All right, let's go towards the bottom now. All right, Beckett certified. Ben Barnes. That's from Westworld, isn't it? Or am I incorrect? Photo looks like Westworld. I'm pretty sure that's Westworld. All right, you pick. I gotta Google that. Yeah, it's definitely Westworld. I drilled it. All right, bottom. We've got a Monty Hall. Monty Hall. Okay. What's up, Julian? How's it going, man? Seven. Mark Webb. I never saw that movie. Is it any good? So it was like on demand. Yep. Okay. What's up, Dave? Jay, what's happening? I have no idea what that is. Louis Anderson. What is that cartoon? I have no idea what that is. Okay, I guess it's alright. The cartoon makes him look thin. Nice little Happy Gilmore photo there. Kevin Nealon. That's good. No, not inscribed. It's funny. All right, let's go towards the bottom. These are actually pretty entertaining. Tim Blake Nelson. What is that from? Hulk. Okay. Haven't seen it. All right, let's go in the middle. Got Karen Fukuhara. Like Margot Robbie right there, front and center. Hello. Nice, Julian. That's funny. Schwing. That was a cool pick. No doubt. All right, we'll try top. Let's go top. Here it comes. Tony Soprano. Oh. Okay. I'm not sure who you are, but Pascal Hutton. Sex does sell. Who cares what her name is? That's not very nice. Come on. That's a chauvinistic way of thinking. A fellow Canadian. Oh, boy. Go three. Oh, she was in Fantastic Four. Emily Aylin Lind. Oh my God. I don't want kids. Six. Brian, what is your opinion of this stuff so far? The FBI watch list. Well, okay. Okay. Lydia Hurst. I'm a fan. I'll allow it. Kind of have some meth face? What? Oh my god. We've got 9 left. You've done 11. Is that really William Randolph Hearst's granddaughter? Huh. Did not know that. Ed Asner. I can hear you. It's a pretty cool inscription. This is epic. It's Always Sunny. Rob McElhenney. I like that. It's one of the best shows on television. I just sent my wife a picture of that. She'll get a kick out of it. Oh, man. That's some good stuff here, man. Missing out. Look at this. Okay. Cup's not in yet. Cup is not here. Uh-oh. Brian, this look like this is right up your alley. That's in your age demographic. Linda Evans. Right in Brian's demo. Deuce. What's up, Pat? Octavia Spencer. Is that from Fences? Oh, Hidden Figures. Good call. That might have been Fences. Good call. That's a very interesting autograph right there. David Caruso. Very interesting. God. There you go. Simpsons piece. Joe Montanega. Okay. Gotta be something lurking, right? I would think. Bionic Woman. Lindsay Wagner. Who's this guy? Curtis Stone. Don't know who that is. And last one in the case. Gotcha. Celebrity Chef. We've got Peyton Reed. PSA DNA cert. I guess director, Ant-Man. All right, that will finish up the case. Appreciate it, man. I'll get right out to you.